4 stars. Balikan natin yung mga hindi mo nasagot. Alright then, starting off with number 1. The Queen of Visayan Movies. Gloria Blanc, Gloria Sevilla. Ang tama sagot. Number 3. Tula ni Amado V. Hernandez. Isang dipang blank, isang dipang langit.
Isang dipang langit.
Ito, number 7. Latin phrase sa bilin. Gloria in excelsis Deo. Deo sa iyong sinabi. Literal meaning is glory to God in the highest. Okay. Then, kailangan mong ibigay ang full name ng ating mystery celebrity. We are looking for a person. Again, mula noong dekada 70s ang ating larawan. And you have 5 seconds para sabihin sa amin kung sinong sikat. Timer starts now. Christopher Reeve. Christopher Reeve. Tama kaya ang sagot niya? Ang tamang sagot, malalaman natin sa pagbabalik ng Panahon Ko To, ang game show ng buhay ko. Christopher Reeve. Well, tama ka kaya? Tingnan natin kung sinong sikat. And you...
Happy New Year!
...the superhero, Superman.
Di pala, samahan nyo kami dito. Congratulations, you and your team just won. Eto, pakinggan nyo, 22,500 plus 20,000 because you opened 4 stars and 100,000 at total.
Ang mga hindi mo na sagot. Starting off with number 3. Caribbean Nation. St. Vincent and the Blank. St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Number 4. Inventor ng larong Scrabble noong 1938. Alfred Blank. Alfred Butts. Number 5. Pelikula ni Agamula. Miguelito, Batang Blank. Hinahanap namin ay Rebelde noong 1985. Number 6. Official Tagalog name ng Philippine Air Force. Air Force. Bukbong Himpapawid ng Pilipinas. Okay. Roda, kailangan mong ibigay ang full name ng ating mystery celebrity. We are looking for a person. Again, mula noong dekada 90s ang ating larawan. And you have 5 seconds para sabihin sa amin kung sinong sikat. Timer starts now.
Alicia Silverstone. Alicia Silverstone.
Okay. Your answer was Alicia Silverstone. Tama kaya ang sagot niya? Ang tamang sagot malalaman natin sa pagbabalik ng Panahon Ko To, ang game show ng buhay ko.
fall in love.
Silverstone. Tama ka kaya? Tingnan natin kung sinong sikat. The correct answer is Drew Barrymore, American actress and film producer, successfully made a transition from a child star to an adult actress. Anyways, Team Spartans, you and your team still win. See you again tomorrow dito kung saan ang buhay mo, ang araw-araw na naman ng kwentuhan. This is Panahon ko to, ang game show ng buhay ko.